Transistor is modern podcast hosting. It's the easy way to upload your audio, submit your show to Apple Podcasts and Spotify, and get listener analytics. Here's how it works. Record and mix your audio, then upload it to Transistor as a new episode. Once you've published your first episode, you can submit your feed to Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, and more with the click of a button. After that, Transistor will update your podcast listing every time you publish a new episode. Anyone who subscribes to your podcast will automatically receive new episodes in their listening app. As you publish more episodes, you'll get detailed analytics on the performance of your podcast over time. This includes monthly download numbers and the ability to see which of your episodes are the most popular. You'll also see which apps people are using to listen to your show and where in the world they're listening from. Once you create a podcast on Transistor, you can also invite collaborators. These additional users can edit show settings, create and edit episodes, and view analytics. You can even embed our podcast player right on your website. It works with WordPress, Squarespace, Wix, Webflow, and more. Every episode you publish on Transistor also gets its own landing page. You can link to these from your website, send them as a text message, or share them on social media. When you share an episode link on Twitter, it automatically embeds the player in a tweet. If you don't have a website for your podcast, we provide a basic template you can use for free. One of the best features of Transistor is that we don't charge you for creating additional podcasts. If you want to add another podcast to your account, just click Add a Show. You can even import existing podcasts from Libsyn, Buzzsprout, Spreaker, or your RSS feed. We'll migrate all of your show notes, cover art, and MP3 files. Our customers include the NHL Vegas Golden Knights, IBM, Indie Hackers, Basecamp, Kickstarter, VH1, and the U.S. Department of Veteran Affairs. We're a small company founded in 2018 by John Buda and Justin Jackson. Our software was built by podcasters with podcasters in mind. We want to make podcasting more accessible and less confusing for newcomers. We offer 24-hour live chat support and numerous help guides on our website. If you're looking to start a podcast in 2021 or you have existing podcasts that you want to migrate, get a 14-day free trial by going to transistor.fm.